We are here at the airport of Rio de Janeiro. Our flight takes us to Iguazu, a small town right on the border with Argentina, known the world over for its magnificent waterfalls. A last glimpse of Rio from the air shows us the real size of this city. Officially, it has something over 6 million people, but in reality, it counts probably close to 10 million. We have reached our destination, and on landing, the humidity in the air becomes already quite visible. On our way through the rainforest to the falls, we encounter a family of coatis, which totally ignore us. We are delighted by the diversity of flora and fauna, particularly by the beautiful butterflies and the occasional spider. This protected park was declared a World Heritage by UNESCO in 1986. The Iguazu waterfalls are wider than the Victoria Falls in Africa, higher than Niagara Falls in the USA, and no doubt more impressive than both of them. The water plunges with a deafening roar over U-shaped cliffs into the 260 feet lower gorge. Thus, the Iguazu Falls belong to the greatest and most spectacular waterfalls in the world. The width of the falls is approximately 1.68 miles, of which 1.18 miles are in Argentina and half a mile in Brazil. The cataratas, as they are called here and which means the falls, consist, depending on the season, of up to 300 individual falls. These falls were discovered in 1542 by the Spanish, who called them Saltos de Santa Maria. In the course of history, this name was replaced by Iguazu, which was the name used by the local Indians and which means simply big water. The falls are assaulting us with their torrents so grand and loud that we are experiencing an earthquake to our senses.